Okay, hey everybody, it's the Sysix Strategist. We are going to be playing Peter today, and we're also going to be playing against Peter, so that's going to be fun. He's not every leader, but we're going to be playing against one other Peter. So we're going to do it on a, I think, I think we're going to do it on a Seven Seas map, cold, and that's the only modifications. We're going to be playing on Emperor. Seven Seas. Select map. We'll do monopolies and corporations and secret societies. I guess we could even do bar plans mode. Or no, we'll just do monopolies and corporations and secret societies. We are playing, or actually, let's go back. I am playing as Peter, and one of the other leaders is playing as Peter. And we will do a different color for his Peter. We have to turn off no duplicate leaders and no duplicate civilizations. And let's start the game. Because one of the challenges that Sid Meier's puts out or Steam puts out is to play against yourself. So that's one of the to unlock different challenges. So I'm going to do that today. Oh, I forgot to do cold.
From the first stirrings of life beneath water, to the great beasts of the Stone Age, to man taking his first upright steps, you have come far. Now begins your greatest quest. From this early cradle of civilization, on towards the stars. Embrace the chill winds of the motherland, Tsar Peter. Your fascination with science and culture is a gift, and you will learn much from your grand embassies to foreign lands. Under your rule, Russia will surely flourish and spread.
Actually, we will just settle in place. We'll remove the wood, settle in place. Yeah, there we go. One scout. We're gonna research astrology. And yeah, next turn. Okay, excellent. Ah, good. Tribal village. Void singers, and what else? Governor, yeah, we gotta go Void Singers. That faith is just too powerful. Oh wow, this is terrible tundra. Actually, we are going to go here to increase our pop. And is going to make another scout necessary, but okay. Think we gotta come over here next. Okay, mountains. Okay, so tundra hills. Tundra hills. Next turn. Okay, now we're going to go cellar, or maybe we'll go obelisk, then cellar. Now we'll go cellar, then we'll cut obelisk. Okay, we're gonna move off of that to animal husbandry, I think. Nothing up there, okay. Okay, I'm gonna actually do that because I wanna. I'll do double experience on that. Yeah, we'll go foreign trade. Okay, there's a barb camp. Excellent. So that means you gotta come down here. Okay, excellent, another tribal village. Really bad era progress, but okay. The other one took the tundra. So we will take plus one food production from camps. Progress towards early empire, that's good. Next, we will go astrology then, I guess. Wait, saw somebody running across up there. Who was it? You come here. Okay, excellent. We all got all this now. Thank you. Honored to meet you. Love to sample your hospitality. Send you a delegation, make a deal. Okay, thank you. Okay, excellent. I will take that. And I have animal husbandry, yes. So now I can buy a builder. Okay, great. That's a good settle here for that sea. Also the canal over. I need to go up to that camp. That's for sure. Just didn't remember that. Ah, there we go. Oh, God, I'll risk.
A physician without a knowledge of it.
Granted one. builder unit, excellent. Mining. Tile. How's Minerva discovered? Okay, so I guess I'm a first mate of Candy, which is great. Next. Okay, so you see the mark of evil. You know my society for what it is. Thank you. Good thing I owe you money, so you're not going to be so fast to turn. Okay, so now by the time I get this guy over to here, I should have mining, so let's do that. And you're going to now, I guess, let's pop out. Oh, we gotta pop out the lava. Do a plus one lava, that's fine. Okay, another first meet. I wonder if we're alone on this island. Vietnam is here. And Vietnam is coming up to attack, it looks like. So let's head back. Boosted. Lots of food. All right, thank you. It's an honor to meet you. I'd love to sample your hospitality. Okay, you don't like me already. Let's make a deal. Okay, yeah, let's do that. And then we'll send you a delegation. No, we're not going to do that. Not yet. We'll go shrine. Okay. So now shrine. Go iron. Okay, so if we do the government plaza, actually, could throw another city right here. So we do the government plaza here. Actually, I can even go here, and then another one up here. Okay, let's go over here, let's get out of the way.
Without craftsmanship, inspiration.
After that shrine is done, you're going to go trader. Actually, you're going to go. Hold place thy prayers, traitor. You're gonna go Lavra. Okay, next. You'll see how weak I am, buddy. Okay, next. Okay, now we have 10 faith per turn, which is still nowhere near the other Peter, but okay, we are going to keep exploring. 8 more turns, so just a normal age this time, but we are going to get another old god obelisk down. And yeah. Oh, look at those luxuries over here. Okay, I should move you here. They don't have quite the food we do. And we're going to build the government plaza, as I said, right here, I think. I don't have that tile, dang it. Okay, there we go. Okay, so we wanted to build it here, right? This is the government plaza. cool though, because there's more chops there. Or the Empire then mysticism, perhaps. Okay. You're gonna go pottery into writing, I think. So we need to get our science going now. Okay, a few more turns. So we will go builder. And you will go builder also. Oh, now we can promote to provision. Excellent. Okay, we're looking around.
Look back over the past.
Okay. Switching over to settlers as well as units. Make a dedication. Okay, Gaul had a golden age. Batru had a. Okay, we'll do Exodus of the Evangelists. Political philosophy, actually. Now we're going to go mysticism, then political philosophy. Because for some reason we still don't have another governor title. We will take who we met. Yeah, we'll send her to Candy. Okay, we're going to chop. You're going to chop. Okay, next. Ah. This is breathtaking. That is charming. 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 So a preserve right there might actually be really nice. But up here. Okay, envoy, we will send you to this one and change policies. Just gonna build. Actually, yeah, you have better production over there anyway. So you're just gonna build warriors and slingers. Granary, warrior, slinger. I should go warrior, then granary. Apprenticeship is boosted now. That's cool. Suzerain. work ethic. And we're going to do Gurdwa on this religion. Okay, you're just gonna hang out there. You're gonna move up. Okay, there's political philosophy. Excellent. That's what I needed. Now bronze working, I guess. Okay, next, you're going to chop that, you're going to come over here. Were we a first meet? We were a first meet, excellent. So then that means we now send you to Anshin. And we focus on currency, governor info, where is their iron? Oh, right underneath our cat, St. Petersburg, that's awesome. What about there? Is there iron there? No. Actually, you're going to go this way. Let's check that out first. We build Oracle. Might as well give it a shot. actually, we're gonna go off of that. Settle on the horses, or do we settle on the iron? I think I might as well settle on the iron. Okay, let's take your okay, excellent. You're going to come here. Actually, you are going to switch away from that and make a spearman instead. Once we get the political philosophy up and running. Okay, another suzerain status. Oh no, that's not suzerain, that's... Okay. We will do... Classical Republic, actually. Do 30% on builders. Actually... And plus 10 on barbs. Oh. Yeah. That sort of needed to happen. That's fine. Preserved there. Herman, builder. Builder, shrine. Okay. Where is, well, that's out of St. Petersburg, so that's where I need to build my audience chamber. Ancestral Hall. Okay, there we go. Okay, excellent.
Wealth consists not.
Okay, next will be I guess archery. Oh, there's a tribal village. No, you bastard. No, it wasn't. Damn it. Okay. Okay, next. Okay, there now we're the golden age. Okay, so golden age, excellent. I did not mean to do that. How many camps do I have? That actually would be pretty powerful. Temple of Artemis. Each camp pasture and plantation within four tiles. So camp. So three camps and a plantation. Four. Five. Yeah, we're gonna build it. I'm gonna give it a shot anyway. Okay, next turn. There we go. Okay, yes, let's take this out. And next turn.
Shall be called Delphinius and overlooked forever.
Okay, the poets have been mysteriously. We will actually work on a Gog. Actually, that wasn't probably the best idea. Horses. That's great. Let's do. Show the city limits. Oh, that's 2, 3, 4. No. How do I show the city limits? 9. There we go. Okay, that is in the city. So then that means. Okay, excellent. Okay. This mark. No problem. Okay. Yeah, go ahead and send it to the front. I'll go wait for it. Thanks. Okay, sure thing. Yeah, I'll walk over right now. Okay, great. Thanks a lot. Okay, bye bye. Tonight it's on a way. Yes. Hi, Evie. One second. I'm coming here. One second. I just need to stop this recording. And then I will start the recording again.